Hello everyone, welcome back to Unknown 9. So this is part 4 now. We're still in the jungle. Fascinating, huh?
Tell me, did your plan always involve running into that camp and stealing Vince's airship by yourself?
Not quite. I got a partner on this job, provided me with all the intel I need. And hey, I found you, didn't I?
A grave robber and a gambler.
Just a firm believer in the kindness of strangers.
Stranger in paradise.
Ascendance, up ahead.
Hold up. I can't let you through. Camp's locked down until further notice.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
We'll need to dance our way through
that
camp.
What's with all the precautions?
There's reports of questers in the area. That gate stays closed until I get the all clear.
This is absurd. I've got a truck full of gear for loading.
You can take. Think we should go down somewhere.
After I get the all clear.
You bet I will.
You are disturbing me. Get away from my face.
Onwards.
Why can't I do it again? I think I need it more strong.
Make sure you keep your eyes open for anything.
Good. He's alone.
I know she's here.
You know she's here. Look for me.
I got my eyes.
Oh yeah, I can throw something.
Time to step up to the plate.
No, no, not this one.
You killed a lot of my friends today. Stop messing around. I can hear that. Around here somewhere. Ascendants, do not surrender. Hearing things, not hearing things.
This will work. Now time to... And we are good now.
I was in a festive mood.
Festive mood. Like the Indian language.
We're heading to. You mentioned you spent some time here in your youth?
One of the many places I've lived. Growing up often, you learn not to get overly attached to places or people.
I'm sorry. That's a
Someone coming?
Don't be. You can't live brawling from heartbreak to heartbreak. It's self-preservation.
See that mooring? A few of those are holding the airship down. We'll have to release them.
Simple enough.
I've seen those words on plenty of tombstones. Just be ready to sink on your feet.
Okay.
Attention, excavation personnel. A reminder, you must register new items with your direct supervisor.
God damn it.
That's an order.
Mila Savage.
Is she a friend of yours?
She's 5.5 feet of Serbian hell. You see her? Take my advice. Steer clear.
A woman up
She's
my
strong.
Heart.
Those lines are free.
She's very strong or something?
One of us will have to go up top there and take control.
I'll do it. I can't risk you jetting off and leaving me in Hornet's Nest. No offense.
Trust is a wonderful thing. Surprise is probably our best option, so I'm thinking we split up.
Create two fronts.
You read my mind. I'll take care of the moorings on the far side. You deal with the two down that way.
Sure.
Under the airship when you're done.
Okay, we have to find a way to go down. I think this is the only way down here. Jump. Hope so I'm not spotted.
Attention, attention. We have a likely security breach in the main camp and a probable sabotage system. Attention all. Vincent himself has once again taken the time to send us a telegram. It reads, thank you, brothers and sisters, for your Herculean efforts. I know how...
Gotta be careful here.
I'm fine. Just stay sharp. This ain't no
time. You cannot take the skill? Okay. Okay. Is there more of them here? Is there someone?
That's the first one.
Go for that second line. I'm still working on my first.
Defense and ground personnel, confirm east mooring is secure. We are detecting a lateral drift. I repeat, confirm the ship's east mooring is
secure. Sounds like trouble.
That's one line free for me. I'm off to the second one.
And you're done. Cannot go this way. I see someone there. Nighty night. Someone is still here.
All available personnel to the main camp. Secure the Morning Star.
Control me.
That's it.
Shit.
Attention, we are still receiving reports of intruders in the main camp. All available personnel converge.
Get to the gate, hurry!
Teams A and C converge. All other staff are suspended.
Glad you could make it. I need you to keep the area clear of undesirables while I take care of that last mooring. Sound good?
Go. Be quick about it.
Come on. Oh boy.
You have quite the warrior's heart.
I'm here for Vincent.
Then you're too late. Vincent left on one of the smaller vessels just a few hours before dawn. Now that we've dispensed with the formalities, there's something of yours I need.
Pull in your horns, Mila.
Luther, Now there's a face I didn't think I'd see again.
The world is full of surprises.
Vincent's gone.
Forget about Vincent for now. Just keep her busy. Be ready to make a run for it.
That wasn't what.
Is that a boss fight?
You can't keep this up forever.
Oh, she have that thing. Get up, girl. You said run for it. Come on.
Hold still.
Oh boy, from the beginning now. You cannot just oh man. Boss fight.
Enough playing around.
Okay, not from the beginning. I don't have a okay. Try. I don't have anything to save myself now. I use
enough
all of it.
Playing around.
Okay. Oh boy. Run, run.
You can't keep this up forever.
Can I avoid this? Come on. Sometimes I hate RPGs, you know.
I would have taken you in alive. You forced my hand. And what do you plan to do with that?
She's his daughter. Or lover, I don't know. We'll find out later.
You may have the Morning Star, but it is a Pyrrhic victory at best.
Archonon.
Keep the girl. I'll find what I need in these pages.
Quite entertainment.
We need to
answer.
Go back.
Go back. We
We barely made it out of that hornet's nest.
She's got my journal.
Right now, I just need to get this ship under control lest we slam into the side of that mountain we were just on.
I'm going back. Set me down.
We're gonna go down somehow.
Listen, you're after Vincent Lictor, and the Morningstar's his own private ship. Maybe you snoop around, find something useful. I just need to pick up a few of my associates nearby. I'll explain everything then, I promise.
Okay.
Go along for now. But just to be clear, I'm not agreeing to anything beyond that.
All I ask is that you give me the benefit of the doubt. Oh, one more thing. The ship's equipped with 5 transponders.
Transponders?
Beacons. The Ascendants use them to track the Morningstar.
And you want me to disable them?
Well, someone's got to keep a hand on the wheel.
And how do I find these devices?
Their signal will interfere with your portable radio. You'll hear static when they're near.
How do you know all this?
That logistics partner I mentioned earlier? She's real thorough. First one's easy. Should be somewhere in the cockpit.
Might prove useful.
Okay. Wait. I'm trying to go to my bower. Yes. I have to push the, what they call it. Okay, let's see. What we don't have here. Okay, no. Okay. Nope. Nope here. Nope.
Static. Transponder must be close. That's one. 4 more to go. One thing can be said about Vincent. One more. 3 to go. This place is a quester's dream.
Sing out when all the transponders are gone.
This one's locked.
Thank you. those transponders. We ain't out of the woods until they're gone. Sing out when all the transponders are gone, Haruna.
One left.
Searching for those transponders. We ain't out of the woods until they're gone.
Crew quarters. There must have been dozens of Ascendants on board. That's all of them. Could be something of interest. Prove useful. I took care of the transponders.
Perfect timing, too. We're coming up on our destination.
Good to see you, Luther.
Mara. George. Looking forward to one of your famous old fashions. Astrid? Cockpit's that way. Amina. Fortunato.
I knew you'd pull it off.
Hello.
Right, Haruna, this is Bukra. That logistics partner I mentioned. Bukra, meet Haruna.
Enchanté. May I have a word?
Look, I'm not trying to cause any trouble.
It's no trouble. It's just, Bukra wasn't expecting a guest.
I get it. It's just we had a deal.
A deal?
So we did. Look, oh, to hell with this. I know who you are.
What are you saying, Luther?
Now, hold on. Just listen. Your abilities.
The Ascendants are searching for an amulet. Your amulet.
I don't know what you're talking about.
They can't be allowed to have it. We need it. Please, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't life or death.
The amulet is gone.
What do you mean, gone?
I mean, it's gone. I lost it years ago, and even if I hadn't... My journal. It'll lead them to... I have to go.
Reika's alive. Vincent didn't kill her like you figure. They're holding her. But we want to bust her out. You could help us. Help her.
What is this? A shakedown? Who are you people?
We're the Leap Year Society.
Follow me, and I'll kill you both.
We bet everything on that girl.
I'm not ready to say Uncle quite just yet. But stay close. Give her some time.
I sincerely hope you know what you are doing, Luther.
So do I.
The journal is certain to lead those Ascendants right to the village. Then, it's only a matter of time before they find my amulet. the old baths. Village won't be far now. It's all driftwood. I remember us all wearing it when I came back after meeting Rekha.
Azad! Azad! Haruna! I've been worried sick. You're not going to believe this.
What is it?
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all. I've just met the most amazing...
Damn it. I swear the monsoon is getting worse every year. I'll need to find another way. I remember being more inspired than I'd ever been in my whole life painting that. Rekha understood me, all of me. I'd never felt so alive.
I was done for, completely cornered. And she came from nowhere. She just stepped in and she saved my life.
And you say she knew about your...
My talents. That's what she called them.
Talents.
Can you believe that? And she said she could teach me. Show me where they come from. How to use them.
Haruna, are you sure you can trust this woman?
Rekha. Her name is Rekha, and I do trust her.
Did she give you that amulet?
Oh, Azad, you're suspicious of everything. Come on, first one to the village.
I'm surprised the monsoon didn't wash away those planks. I remember Azad being afraid that those eyes would open just as he passed. He was terrified of it. The Strada Bridge has been slowly collapsing for years, but with a bit of luck, I can still get across to the village. Watch your step, Haruna. Oh well, looks like I'll be taking the long way round. So many lazy summer days beating Azad at Kohli.
You haven't taken that amulet off since the day you walked in with it.
What's it to you? Maybe I don't want to take it off.
I don't like it, Haruna. It's... unnatural.
Do you think me unnatural as well?
No, of course not. It's just that
it helps me focus my powers, Azad. Besides, Rekha told me to never let it out of my sight.
And do you do everything Rekha tells you?
Of a roundabout way, but this path should have led me around that collapsed bridge. Won't be far now. discovering my abilities was exhilarating, but it also irreversibly changed my life.
Did you see what I just did? Reika tells me that soon I'll be... Do you ever talk about anything other than Reika anymore?
Azad, what's the matter?
Nothing's the matter, but if you like her so much, maybe you should just go live with Reika.
Azad, this is my home. The village is my family. You're my family.
Your heart may belong here, but your mind is already leagues away.
I was blind to it, but you were right, Azad. I hope you found a way to forgive me.
Fascinating. So beautiful. I'm gonna stop here and complete later on, you know. Enjoying this place is one of the most things in this game. I wish Tomb Raider it will be in India and the next one in Egypt with the pyramid, like the classic. Remake the classic. Not remaster, remake. Okay, see you soon. Batman out.